We know there's an old adage, knowledge is power. And there's nothing more valuable than accurate and timely data in evaluating CapEx expenditures and the return on investment for equipment and technology. And that data is also extremely valuable in identifying bottlenecks and developing efficiencies both in the shop and in the office. So data-driven decision-making takes the guesswork out of evaluation and conclusion. Anytime you can maximize technology and combine that with empowering your people to not just do a job and not just push a button, but understand what they're doing, why they're doing it, not just how they're doing it, you've given yourself a competitive advantage. So KPIs are now more and more important in businesses and tracking certain KPIs and publishing those KPIs so your employees know how they're doing with production efficiencies. Being able to pick and choose from a buffet of the information that we want to combine to evaluate is extremely beneficial because people who write reports for Viewpoint and people who write reports for Tekla EPM, it's expected that you wouldn't know what information we as Dave's Steel Company need and want to see. So you're doing your best guess at this is probably what they want, this is what we're going to give them, and this is the set of canned reports. And that makes sense. There's only so much you can do. You don't know the nuances of our business. But for us to have the ability to access those two databases and pull exactly the information that we want to see is fantastic.